You're ministering where you're at, and maybe some can leave their ministry context to get higher theological training, but that's not feasible for you right now. Maybe you want the training, but you can't imagine how learning from someone online or engaging in group discussions through a website could be a reality for you. Trinity's webinar-based programs are designed to put you on the front row of the classroom. And your projects and participation are your form of engagement from wherever you are. Each Trinity course contains hours of lectures from Trinity faculty, and those lectures can be replayed, sped up, or slowed down. And since we use so much video here, when you first enroll, you'll have videos from Trinity staff member Andrew Armstrong to walk you through your first steps. Although these videos don't mean you can't just email us or pick up the phone and call at Trinity during business hours in the week. Men and women of God are being trained for the ministry of the gospel through counseling, preaching, apologetics, biblical scholarship, and practical ministry. You can listen to some of Trinity's professors lecture and even debate on Trinity's YouTube channel right now. And maybe because it's online or because you might not have been to school in a while, you feel unsure you can feel comfortable doing the work or getting the grade. Many Trinity students had those same thoughts.
Another thing that we really, really enjoyed was just the doability of the schedule. Mm. We both work full-time and have kids and family things and just life in general. There was 4 weeks on of doing coursework and reading and all of those things, and then 2 weeks after that to get things finished up, your papers written and submitted, and we could actually just really fit it easily into life.
We know online learning can be new and unfamiliar at first. Our graders and instructors want you to understand the material. That's the main thing. And guess what? If you have enough technology that you're viewing this video right now, then you meet the technological requirements to take any course at Trinity. You can do this, and you can do it from where you live. We want to move you from where you are now to greater knowledge of the things of God without moving you from ministry into a physical classroom.